We knew this was probably where this thing was headed, but this afternoon at around 4:45, it became official. The Jets have traded disgruntled safety Jamal Adams to the Seattle Seahawks for 2 first-round picks, a third-round pick, and safety Bradley McDougal. Now, Adams is a heck of a football player, but Jets fans, Mark, should all have a big, fat smile on their faces. That is quite the haul to bring in for a safety, albeit a good one.